Do you want to learn how to make stylized assets? Check the link in the description below and I will show you how to model in Maya, sculpt in ZBrush, how to retopologize UV in Maya, and texture within Substance Painter.